This is a very, very, very important question. And this is my main curiosity.
In an ultimate sense, I don't know that I could associate a word such as satisfaction with the production of making pictures.
Oh my God!
This is a film about photography, and therefore, a film about lies.
Photographer always looking for something.
All a camera can do is record light bouncing off something.
You guys ready?
You take pictures so you know what you're looking at, because half of that you don't see when you take the picture.
The reassuringly objective could become the treacherously subjective in photographs. And this is the pleasure as well as the menace of photography, whose archives are as full of fiction as of truth.